right, guys, so there you have it. So that was just a clip talking about, you know, colorism. That's what those chicks had to say. But we also had what they said. Like, colors, when you address colorism, it's not about dark-skinned people hating on light-skinned people. No, because it's two-way. Light-skinned people can hate on dark-skinned, and dark-skinned people can still hate on light-skinned people. So I'll just go ahead and maybe tell you the definition of colorism. So definitely, colorism is also known as shadism. You know, when people throw shade, like some people just say, oh, shade, but they don't actually know what that is. So colorism or shadism is actually a form of prejudice or discrimination against individuals with a dark skin tone, typically among people of the same ethnic or racial group. The difference between colorism and racism is, while colorism involves discriminatory acts against people because of the color or their shade or tone of their skin, racism is a form of discrimination against people based on their racial status. So racism is race. You're white, you're black, you're Hindu, you're this, you're that, you're green, you're blue, you know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But colorism is about the shade of your skin. So that is just like maybe Mkenya mwenzaka kukwambia ati mazina wesi ni mweusi. And yeah, if you want to
mweusi,
ni mweusi sana maze. So
like, black.
Exactly. So what do you guys think about this? Can I start with Hugh Skills?
What I think about heurism.
Heurism. Oh, that's one way of putting it.
Yeah, I'll start with I like my coffee black. Mm-hmm. On that note.
You like your coffee
secondly,
black?
Secondly, with rockers, I think us guys on the other side, mm-hmm. we're just black. Just black.
There's no light skin. Yeah. Black
is a combination of all colors.
Right.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So the other part.
But when you mix other colors with black, the result is always black.
Exactly.
Right? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Cool.
It darkens everything. It brings the trueness in everything.
Right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Once you go black, my man.
Yeah,
black.
You never go back. You never go back. But when you go white, we know people who try to bleach themselves up and now they think like,
"Sidu
ni Rudy."
Regrets.
Yeah, regrets. But when you go black, I tell you, they come to Africa, they don't want to leave. Mm-hmm. We go out there.
But I've seen this. Okay, mm-hmm. Talking about that, white people are now applying dark makeup to look darker.
Yeah, 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 black
is cool.
It is cool. It is cool. Yeah. Guys just have issues, but it is cool. Yeah. It's really cool.
Right. Mm. So, Bakita, mm-hmm. what do you have to say about that?
Okay, fun fact, I know that black is a bright color, actually. Mm-hmm. It's really a bright color. Because
black stands out.
Yeah, it stands out with either you're black, full black, or black with white. Black just stands out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Sam.
I don't know. I might be light skin.
But you still throw shade at you.
I see the memes, the FB. Mm-hmm. I'm like, oh.
Light skin guys memes. I saw another one. Okay, no shade. Yeah. By the way. I saw one. They were like, okay, ladies, you don't need to go for manicure when you have a light skin guy. Like, he just. Do it for you.
Yeah.
So many.
Yeah. And even another one was like when light skin dudes fall, mm-hmm. it's just lying like cats. I kind of pose there like what.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Colorism.
So why for chicks, yeah. it's considered being light skinned. It's pretty.
Yeah.
For dudes, it's that way. You're supposed to be now dark skinned.
Yeah.
You see.
Like,
is in black, darky secure. Security guards, they're always in black.
I know.
You know, CIA is always in black.
It doesn't matter.
Men in black. You know. The most cool motifs are in black, you know. Yeah.
Right. So, definitely. Okay. For me, I don't fall under any. I don't know. I'm not light skinned enough, and I'm not dark skinned. So,
you know, it's
not definition. You know,
you're chameleoning around this thing. You're just chameleoning around this stuff.
When I'm dark skinned, people they be like,
okay,
you're not dark. Okay. You know? But when I'm with light skin people, they're like, you know,
you want light skin.
Yeah, something like that. I think also I fall up with you. But at least me, my aura and image is just, guys, nigga, you're dark.
So for me, I have different shades, man. Like, I'm not dark enough. I'm not light enough. So I'm not a light skin. I'm not a dark skin. Mm. I don't know what I am, but I'm black though.
You're black.
So yeah, I'm black.
Me, I love everything dark. I love hanging out in the dark.
Darkness.
Everything dark.
I know. Even the studio today is lit. I'm sure.
Yeah, they were having issues. They're just like, why tormenting us? I'm like, but it's our too.
It's our too.
Yeah, you know, we like it that way.
He's got lights darker.
We'll get there. We'll get there.
Definitely. So what are you talking about? Like the video we just watched of those chicks. So basically, what they were addressing is this thing: the stigma light skin, dark skin chicks have to go through. You'll find like even for to be cast in a role, maybe for a movie or something, you go for adverts, commercials. You're told like, okay, you're a model. Your height, you're 5'8", you're 5'9". We like that. You know how to walk in heels, but. We were looking for light skin. Not light skin. So what? I'm sorry. And then you go for another audition. Even movie roles.
Mm-hmm. Even in the Bible, even Christians, the angels are white.
Exactly.
Jesus is white. Like,
who says the devil is black though?
The devil is black.
This quote.
He's the cutest thing in the Bible. He's the most beautiful thing in the Bible, according to the Bible. And then, it never changed. Until some people said that the devil is black.
Yeah,
even today I was ragging some guys. I'm sure I usually just those of like, seriously?
So
I'm not even that.
But the thing is, you see like video vixen, like guys looking for video vixen, let's say artists, even in the 254, want someone to appear in your video, these chicks go for audition, you'll find like the main vixen has to be light skin. And all these artists see light skin, Attila, light skin, now they're going biracial. You have to be a mixture of maybe white and black, you have to have maybe curly hair, straight long hair and stuff. Yeah,
guys are interesting.
I'm serious. So, like, every day, like, standards, like, people are basing beauty standards on color. That's what, like, I was telling you guys before you came back. Like, I don't think black beauty is a compliment because that means, like, you're too pretty for a dark skin. Mm. You know, like, why are you pretty for a dark? Like, for a dark skin, you're actually really pretty.
Never heard of a white beauty.
Mm. I know, black beauty.
Yeah, it's like a black skin, it's not enough.
So as dark skin people are not pretty, but you're pretty. Even though you're black, you're pretty. No, it is not.
This lingo, CG, at the white lie. I've never heard of a black lie.
At a white lie. I think like we just have to stop. But we want the guys at home to talk to us, right?
Yeah.
You to be part of this discussion. So do come through. The hashtag is Rocktour254. Mm. Tell us, do you know about colorism? Have you been a victim? Do you know what it means? Being discriminated just because you're dark skin or maybe you are light skin and people think you're not cool because you're these or that.
Or you're forced to dark like me, you know.
Even sometimes dark. People go as head as even bleaching themselves, you know.
Yeah,
just
it's,
to get
it's a big thing. Yeah. It's happening in Tanzania big time. Now the government
Kenya
is getting into it now.
Even in Kenya. Mm-hmm. Rwanda had to, Rwanda abolish. Just the other day, last month, they abolished bleaching because it was just too much.
Something else.
The president has to speak out. He was like, you know what, starting from today,
this level of foolishness,
bleaching.
We don't want.
No more bleaching. Because
black.
Yeah, imagine.
Just give it black.
Your skin tone. Let's say the guys, you know, the standards of beauty zinakuanga measured. I don't know how they measure that. You find that maybe for you to be on TV, for you to be a presenter, or for you to be this, you have to be light skin. Maybe the guy can be dark. But for a chick, you have to be light skin. Who came up with that?
I don't know.
The chicks at home, even people growing up, they base their beauty on standards. They measure beauty with that. So I feel like
even adverts promotion.
To everybody,
yeah,
employers
I've seen that. I've experienced actually.
Yeah, so we found that even kids growing up, they grow up with that in their mind. Like for me to be pretty, I have to be light. Even dolls. I'm actually very happy now that someone is talking about it. Yeah.
Mm. Wow.
Companies are coming up with black dolls. With this hair, nappy hair now. Dolls have nappy hair and they're dark skin. Kitambo, you can get to Barbie doll. Nyole blonde and everything.
And then when your kid grows up and then she becomes a blonde and that thick, you're like, now where did this blonde come from? Now we learn how to train and chase my blondes. Blonde dolls and whatever. Shindwe. You're going black.
So, Bakita, are you excited about that? Are you getting your sister or your niece a black doll?
Are you?
Of course, I am. Even if I can get it, like, right here outside, I can just get it. Because, even pets.
But then my kitten just gave birth to some...
Whoa.
My cat gave birth to some kittens. Okay. Black kittens.
Yeah, like...
Black.
Like, what people actually have to know, like... Black is just, it's just black. It's just awesome. Yeah, it's exactly. Just pretty. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Huskers, are you buying your kids those dolls?
What? They have dolls, which are really black and dark. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, they have dolls which are really black and dark. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and they're comfortable with them.
Yeah.
Just as I said, we've gotten some new set of pets. Mm-hmm. Yeah, cat gave birth to kittens, but there's some black ones. So we're keeping the black ones and then we're giving out the white ones, the gray ones. Wow. But the black ones is in a car. They're the right ones, they're at home.
Sam, yeah. You're going black as well.
Yeah,
black you're buying the dolls.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, I won't buy the dolls. But
no, not for yourself, obviously.
Yeah. But yeah, if I meet any one of my friends with a white doll, drop that.
Yeah. She do it.
Drop that.
That's evil.
Is that evil? With a black doll.
Should we go back to music then come back and talk some more?
Yep.
Right?
Yes.
All right. But while we're doing that, we'd love to sample some of your tweets. So talk to us at Y254 channel, at Feeling Dream, at Hugh Skills Art.
Cake Mortal
at Bakita. Yes.
Yeah. And on
Bakita underscore Doris.
On the music set, actually today we are doing black. Mm-hmm. Just like we're in spirit. So we are doing Afro.
Right.
Just going.